Hey everyone, welcome back to more Fallout New Vegas, like Far Cry 3. This is Crimson's Inner Slick, and yet again, last episode we burned a whole weed farm and saved a hostage. Right now we're gonna go save Oliver.
Got to get a vantage point before that exchange happens.
I
That ledge looks perfect. Where's Oliver? We better wait until I see him. Can't let them put Ollie in the chopper.
Run, Ollie! Come on!
Can't let them put Ollie in the chopper.
Run, Ollie! Come on!
Saving me. Hey, nice tats,
Ollie,
man.
Let's get out of here.
Move.
Boats. Keep
the boat straight!
I'm trying!
Faster!
We're getting away! Yo, truck on the bridge!
Did it.
You saved me. And they're putting the screws to my dad. He was about to give them a ton of money.
Ollie, you would have been sold right into slavery afterward, even if he'd paid.
Oh, shit. Man, this is some heavy shit, man! I don't know if I can deal with this.
I know you, Ollie. You're stronger than you think. Come with me. I have someplace safe to hide you.
And the friend down. Hands off my stoner. Whenever I see that demon, I can't help but laugh.
Lisa, Daisy. I found all of them.
Hey,
girls. Oh, it's good to be back.
So glad you're okay.
Oh, I'm as high as a kite and the greenhouse is on fire.
What kind of a place is this?
Wow, this has got quite a kick. Does anyone want to have a puff before I put it out?
I'm in. Hey, I'll be with you in a second. This place is like heaven.
Hey, Jason, when you have a sec, can you come over here? I have something to show you.
Okay.
I got something to show you, too. Come on. Hey, I'm building a cross for Grant.
Thanks. I haven't really had time.
We have to talk.
We will. Just not now. I need to find Riley. If anything happens to that kid...
I miss you. Okay? And you're carrying all these weapons, and you have all these weird tattoos. I'm not saying you shouldn't go rescue them. I'm just worried it's affecting you.
Lisa, don't worry. I'm taking control of my life for the first time.
I know, you're
That's
right.
a good thing.
You've been working really hard on that, and I have a studio job waiting for you. I helped Steve.
Oh, look, I don't want to talk about your exes right now. All right, this is my path. I've got to find it on my own.
Okay. Okay. I get it. You're stressed out. We can meet up later. I love you. Now go. Or I try and stop you again.
Wonderful, having one hell of a bit of relationship problems. Definitely having relationship problems. Are you sure this boat's even gonna work?
Wow, looks great.
Yeah, it just needs a little more love, but we're almost done.
Thanks for taking the reins.
Hey, you're doing the same thing out there.
Hey, I got a crazy question. You won first place at that swimming championship this year, right?
Yeah, 400 meter.
What did it feel like winning? Not afterward on the podium, but in the water when you hit the pad.
Like I was really present. Like the whole world was me.
You know, I never thought I'd be able to kill someone. The first time, it felt wrong. Which is good, right? But now, it feels like winning.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
Dude, you're kinda touching the head right now. Well, this has been an interesting episode, and, well, as I said, very interesting. Well, this one goes into the site.
Jason, I zeroed in on your friend Keith Ramsey. A hitman who works for Hoyt purchased him. He's usually at the bar in the shantytown.
What's the guy's name?
Buck.
Oh, great. Buck.
So his name is Buck, and he lacks the...
Oh my god. Well, this has been Crimson's Inner Psyche once again with more Far Cry 3. Like, comment, subscribe, check out our Patreon, check out our fanfiction page, and peace.